Hey guys, Pac-Man FE71 here, recording on such short notice. I died a lot of times on this mission particularly. All the other missions I either didn't die at all or died only like twice. This one I died well over more times than I can count. And this is the very first mission that's actually made me lose hope in this playthrough, just due to the difficulty of this mission, how long it is, how many encounters there are, the unpredictability of the Wraith Mortars. It's all so much. Now, I don't know if I want to do Halo 2 after this, or work on another game. I would like to hear some feedback on that kind of thing, hopefully. Maybe do some kind of roll, do some kind of, like, I don't know, a dice roll, a coin flip, a poll, perhaps, with some Discord servers. Just something. I need something after this, because I do not want to stop at Combat Evolved, and I obviously won't. So consider this as a sort of announcement for my plans for the future after Combat Evolved. So let me get out of your way, and without further ado, enjoy the video.
Covenant presence here is stronger than I anticipated. They seem to have the entire region secure. Interesting. The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning, or if the designers wanted the installation to happen.
This is Fireteam Zulu requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces left on this part.
Cortana to Fireteam Zulu. I read you. Fireteam Zulu, this is Cortana. Hold position. We're on our way.
Roger that. Make it quick.
Look out! This is mine now!
What is it good for? Everything!
Bro.
damn it! We've got a job to do.
Negative, Chief. No evac available at this time. But the Chief and I can use some assistance.
Okay, we're ready. Excited about payback, Chief. Before you solid nail out of the fire. Prepare to move out.
Help me place their tanks to defend the entrance to the tunnel.
Looks like that armor wasn't so tough after all.
Oh yeah! See, they're not so tough!
the Covenant had eliminated all the Marine forces in this area.
Whoa. fall in my way.
Thank you.
seen you.
Must be close to the control center. The entrance to the control center is at the top of that pyramid structure. Bring me up there to be able to get us inside.
Say hello to my little friend!
Have a great time!
Died on that hill, but damn it, we took it, didn't we?
Let's move on to Halo's control center.